you're off-roading, especially rock climbing, you want to keep the wheels on the ground as much as possible. Because if one wheel's in the air, it'll start to spin and you'll lose traction. Disengaging the sway bar allows the wheel to touch the ground and to keep traction.
Wow. See that travel?
It's amazing. Look at that, it's about that much.
Yeah. It'll be like walking like a spider.
Forward. After disconnecting the sway bar, I think the vehicle looks amazing. You know, there's a boulder, then there's a drop. The wheel goes down, car goes up, and it's all over the place, so I think it's doing its job.
So I've just disconnected Ruby's sway bar. I'll do anything to get her there, even if it means taking her to pieces.
The higher they go, the tougher it gets.
Nice one.
Pretty crazy.
10 miles on a motorway takes minutes. However, 1 mile in here could take hours.
Finally, they find what they're looking for.
This is that riverbed I saw from the tree.
The dry riverbed is a potential route to bypass the boulders. After driving on hard rocks all day, the sudden switch to a surface of crumbling silt catches Bill out.
This all gives away, Bill. Then we're stuck. At the moment, Bill's got his tyres lined up the wrong way. If he carries on that line, we're going to drop in there and it's going to just, we're going to be, you know, a world of hurt. So, Bill, straighten your tyres up to me. Bit more. That's it. Go on. It's okay, go on. Go, 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 go. Keep coming. Right hand down. Go on, you go right hand down now. Bill, right hand down. Good. Go on. Stop, stop, stop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Right. Right hand down, Bill. Whoa. Go on, you go high. That's it. Yes, you got it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, don't let go.
Holy
I told you I'm gonna roll. Hang on.
Stop. Ah. Stop, 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 stop.
Why?
Whoa.
Don't go between the rock and the car.
Well, because we're stuck.
Why'd you get me stuck like this? I'm at the point where I'm about to roll over.
That bank collapsed, and now we're sort of stuck. Now we're just gonna dig a channel out. And hopefully she'd be level. That's the issue.
If we can strap the shovel onto the roof right here in the corner, we might be able to use the shovel just in case we get too close. So if it hits that, it'll slide on this metal part. You okay, ready?
Yeah. Go on! Yeah. You genius, Bill.